National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey has issued a flash flood warning for Central Camden County, South Central Mercer County, Northwestern Burlington County, Southwestern Monmouth County, until 11:45 p.m. at 7:47 p.m. National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated very heavy rain from thunderstorms over Central Camden, Northwestern Burlington, South Central Mercer, and Southwestern Monmouth counties. Locations in the warning include but are not limited to Allentown, Bordentown, Burlington, Cherry Hill, Florence, Leisuretown, Marlton, Medford, Mount Holly, Pemberton, Willingboro, Wrightstown, Columbus, Crosswicks, Evesham, Georgetown, Greentree, Jacksonville, Jobstown, Lumberton, Mount Laurel, Springdale, Tabernacle, and Thurees. 1 to 3 inches of rain is possible in a very short time within the warning. Flash flooding is likely. Please report flooding, hail, or wind damage to the National Weather Service by calling toll-free 1-877-633-6772. Be especially cautious at night, when it is harder to recognize the dangers of flooding. If flash flooding is observed, act quickly. Move up to higher ground to escape flood waters. Do not stay in areas subject to flooding when water begins rising. Repeating, a flash flood warning has been issued until 11:45 p.m. for the following county, Monmouth County, New Jersey.